why she sat us on like opposite ends.
I don't know.
So strange.
I figured if she can't figure it out on her own, then I'm not gonna explain it to her.
The way I look at it, if Christine
wants to play games,
then bring it on.
Do you suppose it's a paperweight, or
yes.
is it like a...
See, it's a paperweight.
For my Chinese New Year party, Dr. Chu and I sponsored an orphan in China for every guest in attendance. But Anna gives me a paperweight.
But do we share one?
I think one's enough.
Okay. When Anna's bored of playing these childish games, I would love to introduce her to better uses of her time and resources than rearranging table seating.
Anna, cheers! Cheers! Thank you for having us. Thank you.
Oh, something is happening down there.
Whoa, what a way to send a message. Christine, fuck with me, sit there.